I've been working on a project that requires a donut-shaped gasket. It's a little thicker on one side, thinner on the other. So I thought I would share how I made this prototype silicone gasket with a 3D printed mold.
My name is Eric Strebel. Welcome to my channel about product design and making.
I always start off with like a sketch or some way to visualize what it is that I'm making. So in this case, I 3D printed one of these gaskets so I could just see what it looked like before I made the mold, make sure it was the right size, and it is, and I'm happy with that. So let's go ahead and make the 3D printed mold.
There's going to be minimal cleanup needed here on the 3D print. I'm using a little dental tool with a chisel end on it, and I'm just removing the supports here and there from the threads. Next, I'm going to add some Johnson's paste wax, and I find paste wax works really, really good just to lubricate 3D printed parts, particularly with PLA, works really, really great. All right, that makes the mold really easy to screw together. Looks good. I'm going to add a little bit of paste wax where I just sanded, and this is really just to fill in the gaps. Fill in some of the low spots, just a way of cheating. Next, we're going to chamfer or countersink the inlet or the gate where we're going to inject the silicone into the mold.
That's it.
Just trim off the flash on the inside and the outside of the gasket, and you have a prototype silicone part. I wish I could show you where it goes. Top secret. Sorry about that. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you give the video a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already done so. Don't forget to follow me on social media. I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Rock on. Click here to check out some of the other design and making videos that I have that you might enjoy.